Hallo Freundin, da sind wir wieder. Wir haben wieder ein technisches Problem gehabt, darum ist die Hälfte wieder weg gewesen hier. Und ich habe mich nochmal neu durchgekämpft durch die ganze Folge. Darum werden wir wahrscheinlich einige Sachen nochmal doppelt machen müssen. Nämlich mit dem Kollegen nochmal rausgehen.
Heard or seen anything?
Nothing, luckily. Wanna step outside, have a look around?
I'm not suicidal yet.
No, the gate out there is closed. We can hang out in front of the store and be fine.
Das Gespräch zum Beispiel gab es schon mal.
Sure. Let's go have a look around.
Cool. And we'll keep it down. Don't need to bring him back this way with any unnecessary noises.
Agreed.
Und auch die Sequenz sollte einigen bekannt vorkommen.
They just
eat. As far as I can tell, that's all they care about.
And if one gets you,
they eat you. And whatever's left comes back as one of them.
How the fuck?
I think it might be more than a couple days before all this gets sorted out.
Yeah, I think so too. We better keep it down out of here.
So, das alte Spiel. Wir machen erstmal die Fernseher an.
Think you can do anything with this?
You know what I could do?
What's that?
It's universal. I could program it to work with those TVs across the street. Let's just hope the power is still on.
You can just do that?
Well, I memorized all the codes when I was in AV. Let's try.
Well, fucking done, Doug. All that dork nonsense might save a life.
Who's to say it already hasn't? Got a few of them to take notice.
But not enough.
So, MacGyver hat jetzt wieder die Fernbedienung programmiert und jetzt gucken wir uns nochmal den Bruder an.
That guy over there has the keys.
How can you be sure?
I found this in the office. That boy in the photo worked here. The keys being on him is as good a bet as we can make.
Yeah, I agree. Just need to figure out how to get out there and get them. You wouldn't need long, right?
Nah, just a few seconds.
Maybe there's a way to distract them and buy you some time.
Und mit der Axt bekommen wir jetzt auch das Schloss auf.
Awesome. Now to distract those things. Carefully.
Nehmen wir jetzt mal den Ziegelstein. Na Mensch, warum geht er denn nicht raus?
Man, that's a hasty fortification job over there.
Yeah, it didn't work.
Ach, wir müssen das Tor öffnen. Jetzt geht's auch mit dem Stein. So. Ich hoffe, er kann gut werfen.
Now's the time.
Genau, jetzt holen wir uns schnell den Schlüssel. Betonung auf schnell. Oh, er geht ja mal ganz gemütlich rüber.
Ah! Hey, bud. I don't know what happened to Mom and Dad, but I know if you were there, you would have died for them. So, yeah. I'm gonna assume that's what happened.
Did you find them yet?
Give me a second.
Zeit zu gehen.
I got to do this now, man. I got to do this.
Mehr Zeit. Wo ist der Schlüssel?
There we go.
Na, geht doch.
Holy crap!
Geht's aber schnell.
Man, that was close.
But we did it. It's all that matters. I've got the keys.
Great. God, you're amazing. Let's get in there.
So, jetzt sollten wir hier reinkommen.
Oh no. Shit. We gotta hurry.
Schöner Schraubendreher.
Doc, come on, baby, time to go.
I'm gonna get the truck pulled up round back.
Do it fast. I gotta get my dad out of here.
I don't plan on dilly-dallying. Honey, take Duck into the office and barricade the living hell out of the door behind me. Glenn, when you hear me honking in the alley, start getting people out of here.
You got it.
Doug, Carly, and Lee, you guys make sure our defenses stay up till then. And Lee, I better take that axe in case I run into any of them on the way to my truck.
Here you go.
Guys, that door's not locked anymore.
Shit! You three, get on it! I'll get back as fast as I can.
Stay away from the windows.
Oh, das geht doch nicht gut.
Hey, Lee. If we don't make it through this, you should know that I think you're a great guy.
What?
Shut up, Doug!
Doug, if we don't make it through this, you should know.
I should know what?
Huh?
You said I should know.
Ich glaube, das ist nicht ausgelassen.
Honey.
Are you sure?
Oh, shit!
Oh, shit! Okay, then. Come in time. Can you look for something to stick in between the handles? Something real strong, okay?
Okay.
Mensch.
Did you find anything?
Nothing!
That window is through!
Go!
Ach, Victor.
something.
Na super. Na, die sind ja alle ganz schön fertig hier.
Hey, Glenn.
With uncountable severe emergencies in all counties, Georgia's cities and their current level of disaster are as follows. Atlanta, stage 9 catastrophe. Augusta, stage
8. I think I need to go.
To Atlanta?
Yeah. I got friends there. And I just can't stay here knowing that they could be trapped in that city.
Sounds like nobody knows what's happening there. When we left a few days ago, could have gone either way.
I gotta take my chances.
Tun, was man tun muss.
You gotta do what you gotta do.
And I gotta do this.
I respect that.
You guys be safe.
We'll try.
Mach's gut. Er fährt erstmal eine Pizza aus.
Hey Ken.
Close call back there.
Thanks for picking me up.
No problem. We have to take care of each other.
Yeah, we do.
I think you know what you're doing.
Shit, man, do any of us?
With Clementine, I mean. Earlier, you said you were clueless. I just want you to know that I look at you and I see the type of guy who figures things out. That girl's gonna be just fine.
Thanks, Kenny.
You got it.
Can you
look over there. Everything we own would be lost if I left you alone.
Na, was gibt's hier noch zu erkunden? Ach, hier.
How you doing, Carly?
I'm okay. You know, considering.
I do, yeah.
I can't stop thinking about Doug. We couldn't have saved him, could we?
I don't think so. It happened pretty fast.
I know it's stupid. We just met. And he was such a... It's just that... I think that I liked him.
Oh my god.
Well, I'm sure he liked you too.
You better have. Anyway, I'd rather be alone, I think.
I understand.
Wait, Lee?
What is it?
How did you choose? We both needed you. You picked me.
Mepsa?
I was gonna help you both.
But you helped me first.
Yeah, I did.
I just wish we both could have made it, you know?
Me too, Carly.
Bleiben nur noch die Kinder. Ach, und er.
I thought Super Dinosaur was toast. But you know what? He wasn't. Oh, and then...
Hey, Duck, you want to cool it for a minute?
Okay, sorry.
I'm sorry, there's not a lot of kids here.
No, it's not that. It's... I got grabbed again.
I was there, though.
I fell, and my walkie-talkie broke. Glenn had the other one.
Oh. I'm sorry.
Thanks. I know I need to be tough. I'm just sad. I know it doesn't make any sense, but it's how I used to talk to my mom and dad. And now they're gone. It's gone.
Maybe we can find you another one.
I'll just keep this one, I guess.
Lee, come here for a second.
Let me go deal with this.
Oh man, Clementine, another thing.
What do you want?
You like my daughter?
Yeah, she's great.
Well, stay the fuck away from her.
Or what?
Or, everyone will know that you, Lee Everett, are a killer. And you were before it was something you had to do to stay alive. I know who you are. And I don't give a shit about what happens to you. But if anything happens to my daughter or that little girl you've got with you, you watch your ass.
Oh, I weiß so viel.
Hey, Lee, do you have a second? My dad would be dead if it weren't for you.
That guy Doug is dead because of me.
You can't be like that. You're only one man.
I don't know.
We're lucky to have you.
Wenigstens einer weiß es.
I hope that's the sound of us winning this thing.
Me too.
This motor inn's pretty damn defendable. We block off the entrances with some cars, keep someone on watch. We could stay here until the military rolls through.
I actually agree with that plan.
Me too. We got beds, we got water, and most importantly, we got light. There are worse places to call home.
Yeah, you're right. You know, guys, I think it's going to be okay.
Das war's mit dem Licht. Damit endet die Folge. Vergesst mich nicht zu abonnieren. Bald geht's weiter.
I thought we'd be fine if we survived the walkers. Never expected they'd starve us out.
I want you to have this, okay? In case you or Clementine starts feeling weak.
You don't owe me anything, Carly. How you doing, Clementine?
I'm really hungry, Lee.
We gotta get food, Lee. Soon.
Howdy. I'm Andrew St. John. We're from the St. John Dairy.
It's beautiful.
I never did thank you for saving Duck from the Walkers back at Herschel's farm.
Something's coming, Lee. There's gonna be a war.
The Walkers don't worry me as much as the bandits.
No more, please! No more, please!